it's formic acid inside here. It's a good source of vitamin C and it tastes like lime.